So hey YouTube, this is part two of how to camo blue tigers. You get your blue paint, preferably not gloss, this is satin, not flat,
John, preferably, but
then same motion, just back and forth until you have a solid blue coat. And you just do the whole gun this way. Okay, so you get the point and see ya. I'll show you how to do the rest of the next video.